I think that we should start banning these matchups out there.
They need to stop.
Okay, so it's a... So, Starry Tag is Sceptile? Oh, this is versus Sky? Oh, cool. I don't know what happened to me, champ.
He's been playing Dark Souls recently.
He did a good job of getting out of the corner there, and now it's Starry Tag that's in the corner. Let's see what kind of combos he's got for this. Is this... Are you sure this is kind of like Dale?
I'm positive. Positive.
All right. We got some defense down on Sky. Let's see what Starry Tag can do to turn this game around. Just take it. And we got the speed buff on Sky. Now he has Snivy again. Calling that to a pressure. Dig. Got caught on that. That's just it. Sorry, Tag has taken it. Yep, that is first round for Sorry Tag. It was a nice comeback. Let's see if we can keep this momentum going. Wow. Homan coming in quick. Defense down on Sky again, and now looking forward. See if he can get out of here. Sorry, that's just not right. Combo from Sky. Back in field phase. Cutter catching him. Snivy. Trying to apply pressure. Now Starry Tag is in the corner. Had to burst. This guy's just trying to. Timeout not gonna be possible. Let's see if he can. Bring it back for the first game. Unless Sky bursts. Oh, snuffing out the burst. And Sky takes that one. That was very close. I think that was Starry Tag first, and I think... game goes to Sky. Sorry I tried to burst him in response, but I didn't want to. See how his main team fares against Sky's Garchomp.
Guys, we need to hurt all together. him out, he won. barely won through timeout. 1.4%.
Who won that one?
Sky did.
Yep. I was like, can you disconnect? So I was like, what the fuck?
I thought it was a best of five. It is? Oh.
That's why I was like, it should have disconnected.
I guess they thought it was a best of three? Can you input my game against SKDL? It was a 2-1. It was Blaziken and Sceptile. Alright, so Skyraisin forgot that it was a best of 5. And now Sorry Tag is clowning on him. An almost perfect one. The first one. So, Sartag is up. No, I'm sorry. Skyraisin is up 2 games. He's trying out this Garchomp. It's a character he's been poking around with for a while. Ooh, nice side kick. Messed up the combo a little bit there. Ooh. Damage there. Definitely putting himself in the health lead. New counter. He's got burst too. Oh, he's fine? No, he's not. Okay. Thought he would still be in the air. Whew. A lot of damage. Oh my goodness, that was close. Alright, Skyraisin on set point. Idea, just slightly wrong spacing. That dive kick is nuts. Yep. He's trying to expend the burst. That's not gonna punish. But also on the same token, Sorry Tag, what are you doing? He's probably trying to backdash it. That is a universal option. I think he just messed up the timing. Oh, and that's gonna do it. Skyraisin is gonna take a winner's finals here with a 3-1. So I actually need to go interrupt SKDL and Zanillite. Let me just done.